Every commerce business has key aspects that make it special. A bookstore curates book recommendations that customers have come to value as a trusted guide. A sneaker store tells stories about upcoming drops to build excitement for the new releases. And a healthcare brand showcases the key product ingredients to highlight the benefits of its skincare line. All these businesses want one thing: to communicate their unique content on beautiful and engaging storefronts with just a click of a button. With Metaobjects, Shopify's latest addition to its custom data platform, you can build structured design elements for your storefront, such as designer highlights, influencer profiles, and even quizzes to help personalize customer experience. Or you can extend your back office and merchandising flows with custom business information, such as brand specs or product highlights. A brand new way you can use Metaobjects is to build structured landing pages for your online store. Say you want to create a page on your online store for each of your key ingredients, and you want each page to include a nice illustration, detailed description of the ingredient, and the products that use that ingredient. And you might have tens or even hundreds of these ingredients, and that's a lot of content to manage. This is the perfect use case for Metaobject pages. With this new feature from Shopify, you can now create a template that can be reused for each ingredient on your online store. Let's take a look at how Metaobject pages work. So we've already created a library of ingredients based on the Metaobject definition. Think of a Metaobject definition kind of like a structure for your content. In our case, it's image, title, description, and products. Once you create the definition, you can fill it in again and again for each new ingredient. Now that I've built my library, let's head over to our online store editor. In the dropdown, I select Add Metaobject Template, I search for my ingredient Metaobject definition, and confirm my SEO details and the URL that will show up for each ingredient. Now, clicking Create Template will enable a powerful web pages feature for all my ingredients. This allows me to publish my Metaobjects as pages in my online store with just a click of a button. I can now see a new ingredient template in the editor sidebar over here and in the list of my templates. All right, time to start building the page with sections and blocks and connecting all of the fields to the layout. You might remember that ingredient definition has an image, title, description, and associated products. So let's set that up. I'm going to add my ingredient image, my title, and the description, and of course the featured products. Perfect. Each of my ingredients are now set up with an ideal page layout. Now, when I add more ingredients down the road, they will all be published with the same template and have their unique URL and SEO details. It's a super efficient way to build out a group of related pages, regardless of what you want to showcase. Your product ambassadors, book authors, or ingredients for your skincare line. The possibilities are endless. I, for one, can't wait to see what you create.